listen to me. What? Tell you about a car you got to see.
Oil pressure sensor. It's basically just blown, and now he's pissing out with oil. It's made pretty much a mess of the old underside of the van. Decided to blow on the way back from a Dubs event. As you can see, it's just located above the oil filter here. This is it, it's the electric point that clips on the top of it. And basically, all pisses out into that. And so as you can see, it's all going down my hand there. That's the bolt there to undo it. And they're not particularly done up tight on these. I think it's about 5 Nm torque. I'm just giving it a little bit of a clean up so you can see a bit better and remove the end bit. You can see the electrical point just clips on the end there, and jobs are good. And